Young mothers on the island will soon get the opportunity to better themselves, whether academically or otherwise, through a program that will be initiated by the government. And that program, which is the brainchild of the Honorable Roosevelt Sierrett, was announced by Catherine Daniel during a town hall meeting in Collyhole.
We see some young mothers, some people have dropped out from high school, but they are willing to develop themselves. Some people, they just missed opportunities, but they want to get that skill. And so we'll be coming to you to have a conversation with you, young mothers without the skill, to see how best we can provide for you and help you so that you can make life better for yourself and your children.